All right, let's get right to driving. I already have a job picked out. I'm taking, I guess I gotta unpause this thing. Hi, everybody, by the way. We're taking train stuff. Cryptic, it is like, oh, this is really hard math for me now. 3 in the morning. Now, do you see, is this better? Does this stand up better for you? And I'm dumb. I saved the new version. Then I went to revert back to the old version so I could keep my pro mods running until the pro mods update. And I had already saved on the new version, so I couldn't go back to the old version. So we're just using the basic old map with the vanilla map with the DLC. It was late last night, Cryptic, like 5 in your time. But man, we were hopping last night. We had a lot of truck talk, and while we were in the driving around America, one of those good nights. Everybody came by and was chatting it up. But how are you? Hopefully, you approve of the new vehicle. I guess I should get going. Yeah. Well, here. This is the thing, though. Also, if I want to run Truckers MP, you should have another one. But then I'm going to make new profiles. But that's a good idea. So I'm just waiting for ProMods to update. You can just... Is there a mod? Is there a clone? Or is that in the game? Or is that something you have to do with a mod or something? Because if I can do that, that'd be the way to go. Well, let's start driving while I talk to you. That way I can crash. How did I get in here? All right, go straight out. All right, it's not that hard. I think I'm in Poland right now, I believe. And we're listening to Household Grooves or something channel tonight. All right. My truck seems really... Let's hit the horn real quick so I can see if I'm hearing this. You bring the music down. All right, I'll look it up. Thank you, Cryptic. So DJ Vlad was on last night. He's a big-time truck sim fan. And he's one of those. He's trying to convince me to do the 3-monitor deal, which I know once I do that, I'm never not doing it. But we were driving around the U.S. last night. I'll definitely check it out because then, yeah, that way I can maybe start a... Oh, did you? Okay, thanks, Cryptic. Maybe that way too I can make one and start, you know,
turn right,
trying a Truckers MP.
Keep right and then turn right.
Start trying that.
Turn right.
I didn't think of, you know, backing up the update to keep the pro mods running until it was too late. And then the bitch is, and I don't mind giving the pro mods people money because they work really hard at it. But I mean, I had just downloaded pro mods again to get it set up like within a week ago. And I, you know, I always pay for the download just to make it easier. Plus it helps those guys out. And, you know, within a week, poof, gonna have to get a new update. But I'll be sure to check that out. Thanks. It is funny on Twitch too, like, and I know Euro's the way more popular, but if you look, there's like, you know, 500 people, you know, watching American Truck Sim and like, you know, a couple thousand watching Euro. Now we got 70. What am I doing? I was going to drive a lot today and I didn't end up happening because I worked on my overlay collections for streams. So I had a different Halloween one last night, but I worked on a Halloween one and then I have a Christmas one set up now, and I was kind of doing stream work today, even though I planned on driving. And I did a long drive last night too. It was over 1,000 miles, which for me, that's a long one. I normally do these short jobs. And one thing I learned that I didn't like is when you find a damn viewpoint, if it's nighttime, it just shows you darkness. Like, you know, put on the daytime for when those things happen. But yeah, that's the best of both worlds. If I can clone my profile, then that's perfect. I don't feel like I'm like, you know, starting all over again. Hey, Ghost. Yeah, now I'm in Poland right now. You know, the game you gifted, actually, I was watching Braxis Axis play it. That's a pretty cool game. Did the helpline ever connect you? Yeah, I'm on Euro right now, yeah. And Cryptic, he made me feel guilty, so I spent a lot of money and bought this Volvo truck because he was picking on my car. Yeah, no, I appreciate it, man. Thank you very much. And it's cool that you pop by. You know, hopefully the gamer support line, you know, reached out to you since we were concerned. And that Farmington getup you have, that's pretty cool. So now you're playing a lot of New World. Are you Yeah, no, that's awesome, man. That's very nice of you. And you've been doing charity work for me for a long time, because in shooters, you would always protect me. So, you know, even without gifting the game, you've actually been charitable to me that way. But so like in New World, are you getting into PvP, or you've just been kind of doing your own thing? Because my understanding is that there's a lot of PvP to the game itself. I hug the right on these trucks all the time.
Go straight on.
We're gonna go straight. How much gas do I have? Oh, we got plenty. We got plenty. All right. Oh, okay. Because the feedback I was getting is that it was very a PvP focused game. I think that's kind of what turned me off to it. And I'm sure you haven't done any. Yeah. You know, I always love MMOs, especially right at launch, you know, because you go to those missions and it'll be like, please, sir, help us. There were 10 spiders that are tormenting us. And there's like a gang of like 50 people all standing there. Like, but you're the one. You're the one that needs to grab the tent. Whoa, did that bastard just pass me? You know, but it's like, yes, sir, you're the one. Please, I need some flowers, and I cannot go pick them because my leg is hurting. You are the only one that can help me. You and the 500 other people standing there taking this mission. Now, we do, before you got here, Ghost, I have Pro Mods, but I can't use it now because I updated the latest update to Euro, and so they got to fix the mod to work with it. So I had been over in Beirut in the Middle East, in Euro on that map, but then I get reverted back to Poland when I did the mod update. But that's the one thing with people, like, you're damned if you do, you're damned if you don't in MMO. Because if you start and you do that, or it revolves around the faction wars, factions can fight over control. Yeah, so that, so if there's people that put in a ton more time, that they have a significant advantage. What I'm saying is, oh, hello. You're damned when you do, if you're damned when you don't with MMO, because if you start, you know, at launch around there, you know, then you're caught up with everybody. But then you have all these people all in the starter zone at the same time. But if you wait until those people are all gone, but then you're behind in the game. So it's like a no win. I mean, if you're doing PvE, you know. All right. Four different ones. Wasn't like WoW used to be that way, right? Like if you were an undead or whatever. Like WoW was something I played, but it was like years and years and years before after the hype. Yeah, cause so you can switch up your classes. Oh well, it helps if I pay attention to the speed limit. See, and I kind of like that. So you can switch on the fly depending on what you want to do and what your inventory has. Yeah, mix and match there. That's been a trend in games that I've been liking. That way it eliminates like, you know, well, do I want to be a warrior? Do I want to use a casting spell? That's cool. That's a good idea. And that seems to be a growing trend that I see, you know, in games that I look at, you know, that I adjust my arm. That's not my shitty driving. That's not old guy falling asleep yet. You know, that's one of those things that you're seeing more often where, you know, you're not locked in to a character in class. Especially in a new game, because sometimes you don't know. Maybe you don't like how it plays, that class. And then it's like, and the ones where you have to be a class, then you got to start over. But nobody wants to do that. So this way, you know, if you're not liking the class you have, then just change it up.
Go straight on.
We're going to go straight on. I don't know where she thinks I'm going to turn. She just told me to go straight on. If I don't go straight on right now, I'm going to drive into the woods. Yeah. If not, when you have to choose a class, it's like it puts pressure on you. Because you're like, oh crap, I gotta make this massive decision right now. Now we're gonna do the loop-de-loop in a few minutes here. What the hell, man? I try different stations on Pretzel, man. This one is like House Grooves or something. Sounds like the devil's singing to me now.
Keep right.
It's musket. Wow, the musket weapon, huh? And I did play the, you know, a couple of the NDAs and, you know, early on. Man, they really don't want you to go on that left side right there. That's X is everywhere. You know what's interesting with me and like those style games is I struggle to do ranged in a video game type of system like that, like an MMO or not as much an MMO, but like RPGs and stuff, you know, especially CRPGs. But when I played D&D with a group that I worked with for a little while, I just stayed back and hit Eldritch Blast left and right, and I always kept my distance. I don't know why in a video game I struggle with it. It's like a weakness of mine. The Grex and Solas? Yeah, I haven't really talked to them in a while, but I see Because on Steam, Grex is still on my friend's list, so I see a pop-up that he's playing New World. Well, and you're also, like, when we do shooters and stuff, you would always be the tactical plan that then sometimes would get blown up because somebody just go running right in. Ghost hasn't played the Truck Sims in a while. Oh, the Sandstorm one? Yeah. Yeah. I was checking that out. I was playing some Far Cry for a while too, but I went back into truck mode. Because I love me truck mode, especially when there's a freaking truck merging the... Ugh. Oh, are you still feeling like crap, or are you starting to feel a little bit better, Crypt? There's some cold going around. I mean, now you're far, far, far away from me, but where I am, there's been a handful of people like non-COVID like type of cold going around here. Oh, great! I'm gonna do that, and then I thought the arrows were pointing around. That GPS thing is not the prettiest thing. Sometimes it's tricky. Oh, I'm sorry you haven't been feeling well. Yeah, lately I've just been enjoying doing this so much that it's like...
Keep left.
Keep left. It says... That, oh, okay. Yes, ma'am. Wow. Oh, now, look at that. Do you just... We gotta let him have it. I remember, like, I could still vividly remember, like back in the 70s, and I guess it was more the early 80s, when I was sick, and NyQuil only had the main NyQuil, you know, whatever that blue crap was. And I can picture the days of, like, my poor mother. And I remember seeing my crying face in the mirror of the bathroom trying to chug that thing. Now I just view it as like a shot. You know, it's just like, boom, done. All right. Hey, thanks, man. Oh, you did? Oh, see, the help support system helped. But thanks for the alert, Ghost. Yeah, now even though it tastes bad, I just treat it like I'm doing a shot. I didn't know that when I was 7 or 8 years old, obviously. But I would be crying, and she's just trying to get... I can't even imagine the hell. Well, I kind of know from being a parent now, of her just like wanting, you know, in, like, she's being calm, you know, and being like, come on, Jammer. Come on, Jammer, just you gotta drink it. Just take a drink. And, you know, inside she's like, drink the fucking thing. Actually, when I see her at Thanksgiving, I gotta bring that up to her. Oh, we're almost there. I thought I was leaving Poland. Did I leave Poland? I didn't even know it. I didn't go through any border control stuff.
Right.
Yeah, water is always good.
Right.
That's a quick little drive.
Right.
Yeah, so I was all the way over in the Middle East, and then stupid Jammer updated the game. Steam auto-updated, and then I wasn't thinking. And so your profile thing is a good idea. Yeah, that's the key, too, is to drink a lot of water when you're not feeling well. But then you don't feel like doing that, because then you gotta piss 500 times. And you gotta keep getting up and
keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
It's like, you, and you know you're supposed to drink the water, but then you don't end up drinking the water. Yeah, yeah. Or like, I'll do that where it's like, if I'm starting to get, I'm such an idiot sometimes. If like, if I'm having a fever or whatever, but I don't know how bad it is. So I'll keep putting off, like taking the ibuprofen, you know, the C. I see my roundabout skills. I just go.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Oh wow, I actually didn't hit the curb on that one.
Exit now.
So I always do that. Like I, you know, I'll be like, am I, how sick am I? Type of thing, like an idiot. Instead of just taking a goddamn ibuprofen.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
Hey Tracy. How are you? You are you doing these long streams to gear yourself up for Extra Life? Is that what's going on?
Right.
Cryptic and I are talking about medication.
Exit now.
Ah, damn it. I'm not gonna get that question mark yet.
Keep right, and then
you had like a right. You had like a 6-hour stream or so today.
Turn right.
And then Tracy, we're talking about the, like I was talking about the days of my youth when you had to drink NyQuil or something and it wasn't to have any flavors. And even now, like the cherry shit or whatever still tastes like terrible. Still just terrible. Did you? Yeah, I think it was 6 hours, right? Because I mean, I was lurking here and there, and then I come back, and then you were still going.
Get ready to turn left.
And then I would say something, you know, especially when your gods were, I got confused with in Conan what you were doing with the gods. Yeah. Well, that one, oh boy, this is not going to be fun for Jammer this turn here. We're going to blow this one up. This is not going to go well. If I did a 6-hour one, considering I didn't start till 10 o'clock, that's not happening. I mean, last night, here's the problem with what I do. Even when I have off, I still have a building that I have to unlock. So generally on the weekends, I can get away with like 7:30, 7:45. I didn't go to bed till like 1:30. And then... Yeah, you keep working on it. I gotta answer about the agenda. Hold on. I gotta type something in real quick. All right. Yeah, no, the ones you showed me, they were really creative and fantastic. I mean, the closet was a little creepy with all the mannequins in there. And it's kind of a haul to get to it. You got to be a god and fly. I leveled up. All right, we'll keep building up the Echo Driving right now. The Aqueduct one, too, that's really creative and really cool. All right, let's see what we're going to do. At least now I can take the World of Trucks jobs right now without pro mods. I crossed into Lithuania. I didn't even know the hell. Well, that's a haul. We're not doing that one. Jeez, I'll be up until 4 in the morning. That's probably... what was it? An hour for 20? It's probably an hour and a half job. Places we haven't been and not crap. We could do that. That's going to take me an hour. I'm going to do maybe shorter jobs right now just because of the time. Oh, okay. Wait, I don't think I've been here. Latvia. Yep, we haven't been to this town. Empty pallets again. Always empty pallets. Yeah, that was really cool, and I'm sure that was not an easy thing to build, I would imagine. Because you have to get that just right.
Time to hit the road.
Okay, we're gonna go the wrong way first because I want to go unlock that thingy majiggy. Let's go unlock that thing. It calls to me. Itch in the ear. Part of my problem, though, is because I've been bar so long, is that my creativity on builds is out the door because I'm just used to just standing around.
Finding a new route.
Yeah, she's mad at me now. You see that? She's not happy.
Get ready to turn left.
She's gonna be even angrier in a minute. Cause there's a truck dealer right there.
Turn left.
First foundation. Oh, really?
I'll find a new route.
All right, we got that. Another truck dealer discovered. Actually, you know what? I'll see if I need to repair my truck at all. Well, that's good to know because when I was looking at it, I was like, man, that might have been a challenging build. I mean, I'm sure while you still did the work that, you know, did you do it in like admin mode type of thing?
Rerouting. Possible. Make a U-turn.
Now she's being nice. Yeah, an admin.
Recomputing. Make a U-turn.
Okay, I'm trying to see if my truck needs any repair, lady. Oh, only a little bit. The wheels. They go round and round. Now that I just did that, I'm going to leave and smash my truck into something. Go this way. We did that once on long ago on John. Man, here. Damn. One time John had a server long before we even did RP. And we had like at me Dig and John had admin mode
turn
and
left.
You know, just spawn stuff in the build, you know, material wise.
Get ready to turn left.
The thing is that you still need the creative mind with it. And trying to do, like, for you on that server right there, on your own, if you were sitting there and you tried to get the materials for all those different builds, you wouldn't do it. You'd be like, no way.
Get ready to turn right.
So I was saying earlier, Tracy, I was going to drive all day today and then... I wasn't feeling the Halloween thing I had happening with the labels and stuff. So I built a new one. And then I was like, I got productive, which is not normal. So I already have a Christmas scene collection ready. And then I actually changed up my normal one. What would like? I know, she's pretty amazing with it. Well, lucky though, it tends to be water. There's always a water component from everything I've ever seen. You know, waterfalls or
keep right.
I tend to try and build stuff near water too. Well, you're doing great. I mean, that was some good stuff.
Go straight on.
These lights are tough to see sometimes. I mean, I could always do that. See it. No, but then we see how poorly I'm in the lane. So we'll just ignore that. We'll ignore that part. I see nothing.
Get ready to turn left.
Well, you should have seen the creepy Tracy closet that she built in Conan with a mannequin, like an army of mannequins. You want to see something? I just pictured there's like a Geico commercial with all the things up in the attic. All right, where's my stuff? Where the hell is it? What the hell's flashing there? I mean, well, it looks like it should be over there.
Finally, we are here.
Oh yeah, we're here, but I don't see my damn trailer. Oh, there it is. Eh, silly jammer. It's old and I'm late. I'm old. Wait, I am old and it's late. That's my excuse and I'm sticking to it. We say we're going Latvia.
Okay,
all right,
here we go.
Plenty of gas, we're good. Let's get it moving. That's the thing, and like we were talking about before, it's like stupid Americans. Like, I don't think most of us even know, and that's not true. Probably a lot of people do know that it's really just like certain areas that drive on the other side. It is cool though sometimes when I'm driving to drive up to the UK so I can experience to do that. But yeah, pretty much everywhere else is just like we just. So basically, the UK is backwards. Now we got the met, you know, we won't stick with the world with the metric system. I'm going to hit that yield sign. Oh, okay. I remember, when I was in business in the UK and, I did not, drive, but,
go straight on.
I was, as my boss called it, the death seat up front, because I kept looking, you keep looking the wrong direction when you're at stop signs or traffic lights and everything compared to what I'm used to as an American driving.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Second exit, all right.
Keep right.
Oh, we're just. This is our roundabout now. We just took it. My thing in Euro Truck is like, I can't read the majority of the signs. I mean, I just follow the GPS, but.
Exit now.
So many roundabouts. So many.
Turn right.
Ah, damn it. I thought about doing it. I abide by the law. Sat nav is automatically set the best roads. I had to do this. So there was one run, and I was using Pro Mods, so I don't know if it was Pro Mods cleaned it up or what. I was in Romania, and there was this curvy, windy road that went up a mountain and then back down, like it looped back down that I had to go around. It was beautiful. I think my goal there is like, because I try and, well, Euro, it's a lot harder. You know, I try and go to every city. It's kind of what I do now. And then the next thing is like, yeah, to get those pretty roads and everything. Yeah, because a lot of times you just end up being on, you know, on highways. But yeah, it was Romania, and it was really cool. And I don't know where Pro, I know Pro Mods like did a lot of work in the UK. Yeah, motorway, that's correct. Just like petrol.
Keep left.
But it was a really cool ride. All right, let's just keep left not to get on that lane. She's very tricky with that. It's not, oh, so is it actually, yeah, wait a minute now. So is it just called diesel over there as well? Because like car gasoline is petrol, right? Why, this is my one problem. I don't know if it's a mod or a traffic mod. The AI cannot figure out how to merge lanes. It happens all the time where they're just stopped. All the time. So it's called diesel, though. Okay. Because here, like, you know, if I'm getting gas for my car, I don't call it petrol.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
All right, lady. So demanding. It was fun last night when I did that like 1,000-mile drive. Add blue. Is it, if it's add red, does it explode? As soon as I set my cruise, then it goes up. The speed limit just went up. So it's specifically for trucks. Oh. There we go. Now we got the cruise all set. I have, so my father-in-law has one of those all electric Mustangs, and it's still fast as hell. Well, come on, turn, dude. Come on, man. It's like taking us out. Here comes the rain. Rainy rain.
Get ready to turn left.
I gotta look for that nav. Is that nav, by the way, what, the nav settings and all you were talking about, that's all in and it's just in the options in like gameplay. Yeah. The vans are getting popular that way too. Well, we're not sightseeing now, man. It's ugly out there. And I'm not in the state of Washington where normally when I complain to Tracy that it's raining. I got a little, oh boy, it's getting a little bumpy. Yeah. Well, that's kind of sometimes when I'm, oh man, I'm really speeding. When I'm playing this, you know, there's times like certain drives like that Romanian one, or when I was in Washington or along the coast of Oregon, where, you know, it's like, man, this would be like amazing, like to see for real. Because if it looks pretty in a video game, I was like, I can't even imagine. Nobody knows he's coming. I can't see a damn thing in this fog. Let's speed it up because of it. Australia would be cool. 66. You know, so if you get gas station simulator, I think the gas station is on Route 66. I was going to hit the cruise, but I see up ahead I got to turn. Yeah, if you take your time. Now, I will say, like, what I want to do, and you got to start in Chicago because of just how the trains run, is to get, like, one of them Amtrak sleeper cars. And you do those, like, Chicago, and they'll go up through, like, Montana. Like, it's a lot of views and all on a train.
Turn right.
Oh, those are brakes. Oh, yeah. Oopsie. We weren't paying attention on that one. That's my bad. My bad. I between the wet road and me not noticing, I was like, there was no way I was getting to stop that one. Yeah, I know. They're just like, they spawned in. Clearly spawned in. I have learned to back away from the car after you slam into it because it won't move if you're still right on it. Look, see, he has no damage. He's okay. I did not plan that out that well at all. We were not thinking on that one. Nope, sneeze coming.
At the roundabout, take the third.
Oh boy, don't drive and sneeze. We're way out of control now because of that. Between muting my mic and turning cameras off, and there's a whole lot of controls there. Now, there actually has been times too cryptic with some of the pretty stuff, like that. If I know I'm going to drive like a pretty area, I will use the rest stop thing and, you know, get through nighttime so it could be daytime again.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
I just kind of blindly, oh, hit these roundabouts.
Get ready to turn left.
This thunderstorm is like following me, apparently.
Turn left.
Good yield. I'll just go. Oh, Jesus. I'm not stopping again. Oh, I got lucky. And we're going to go. Excuse me. Pardon me. I am not thinking in brake land right now. Let's see what that message was.
Get ready to turn right.
Don't text and don't look at your watch and drive.
Turn right.
I wonder if part of it with the brakes again is because I was driving American again and then I got to adjust to this truck. Sometimes I think that's what's happening to me.
Get ready to turn left.
Man, geez, they're like testing me here, all these turns.
Turn left.
I swear, since Tracy told me there was no traffic where there should be traffic the other day, I've been hitting more traffic. Ooh. Now we're going to do the old nudge out. I can't see because of the fog, so we're going to hope nobody's coming. Oh, that bus was not there. That... I swear sometimes there is stuff that spawns that, you know, when you look down the road, you don't see anything. And next thing you know, there's a vehicle like right there.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Oh, that would have hurt. I would have killed a bunch of people on that one. The never-ending thunderstorm. We're doing gas. All right, we got plenty of gas. I feel like this is a really fast speed limit for a road like this, but they're the experts. Curse you, bus. Oh, or the speed limit sign.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Oh, geez, we're going to turn because, man, what's going on with my brakes? It must be because I'm used to the other truck. It's got to be that. I am not doing great at stopping. Good. It looks like we're coming out of that storm. Yeah, you think you could pass me, huh? Take that, buckaroo. dude thought he was passing me. All right, 75 kilometers ago. I do like, and this might be the realistic rain mod too, I don't know. I do like how when it stops raining, that it doesn't necessarily, the truck doesn't automatically just get dry.
Go straight on and then turn right.
How's this straight on and turn right? This is pretty much turn right. She's like straight on, but then it was like the turn was right there. She's testing me. The GPS is testing me. This is a pretty bridge. With the train bridge right next to it. Look at that. All right, we're gonna cause traffic jam. Look at that. Yep, there's a traffic jam. They're gonna start beeping. That's really pretty. And the train right next to it. If a train went by, that'd be so cool. That's a pretty spot.
Get ready to turn left.
You got it, Missy.
Turn left.
All right, we're going to assume that. Oh, I saw yellow. Too late. Don't go. Empty pallets again. Always taking empty pallets. I'm like the empty pallet guy. Almost there. This trip's actually, I've had a lot of turns on this trip. Lefts, rights. Me not hitting the brakes at the right time, slamming in the cars. I think that truck was on my tail. What a jerko. Yeah, this hasn't been a lot of motorway. It's been roads like this, left, right. That bridge with the train tracks on the bridge too was really neat. Those buildings that are wrecked over there, that's probably from my truck crashing into them. Probably was my fault. All right.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
The world needs more empty pallets. I'm really thinking it's my American truck sim yesterday. The braking on that was just different on my truck because I'm hitting too much. Hey, Lucky, thank you for the raid and the host. Thank you. Hold on, we got it, Jamie. Yay, Lucky did it. You did. Wow. And that alert pops up like right in the middle of my truck. I didn't even know that. Good, Lucky. How are you? Thank you very much. So I haven't played Phasmophobia in probably a year. At this point, like long ago, is it? Did they make a lot of updates to that game or? Oh, thank you for the follow. I am old, so Danny Quinn, thank you. Lots of updates. Did you catch those ghosts? I used to play with some of my RP crew, so we would have a hell of a lot of fun when we were playing that. A couple got you. The only thing that used to be, I don't know if it's still the same, is like if there was a ghost coming, that if you got in the room and hid, then you're okay. It was like not a smart ghost. Ah, yeah. If I was with Johnny, then I would tell the ghost where he was. You had a couple of streams because you had your planning stream this morning and lots of streams. We're delivering empty pallets throughout the world because apparently everybody needs empty pallets. That seems to be the case. You're fighting ghosts and I'm delivering empty pallets in Europe. And I probably don't even know where the hell I am.
And then turn left.
Ah, is he cooking tomorrow? Yeah, I go back turn and forth. Left. I like both. And it makes it hard. So last night, I was smoking a brisket. Oh, that takes a long time. That's a long... that's a longer process, too. Yeah, you got to get up early on those. My go-to a lot of times when I want to smoke something really quick is a meatloaf. It takes like a couple, 2.5 hours or so. Use like a hickory or something. It's good. It's terrible for you because then you have to eat whatever Wayward makes. I feel for you. And you're gearing all up. Oh, speaking of Moxie, hold on. As Tracy said, that looks like Moxie a little bit. He's staring down Darth Vader, apparently. I meant, yeah, Tracy, didn't the train just go by? Oh, we could make a Halloween movie right now. Push this car right in front of the train. And you're gearing up for Extra Life coming up, right? Got that coming. Damn it, I almost just yanked everything out. I gotta fix a plug that's down on the floor for my wheel. So that's like Extra Life is like 2 weeks from now. Plus your birthday or something too. It's like a double whammy, right? See, I'm on right now. I went to luckyencyclopedia.com where I'm looking at all this information about you.
Turn right.
I did threaten at one point that on your new Conan RP server place that I was going to run in there as bar and just start acting like a lunatic. Oh, you're doing 12 hours, man. That's... I was telling Tracy last night and people in my stream that Johnny a few years ago, I still give him a hard time for it because I donated. And then, you know, he did not game 24 hours. And I told him that, you know, he didn't render the services that I had. Oh boy, this is going to get ugly. Where the hell is a, what's a bell? So, you know, he gypped the kids and, you know, services rendered for what I donated. He didn't produce. And I will say with the podcast coming up, the set has a Halloween's coming. So there has been a new design on the set that Digital's been creating, our super producer. So Tuesday night on YouTube, the set's the same, but it's been Halloweened up.
Turn left.
Oh boy. All right, here we go. Yeah, he works hard at it. He makes us cry a lot. Oh, we're gonna be a jerk right here. Watch this. Guess you're not getting to work now, bucko, are you? Oh, wait a minute. 6 at night. Never mind. I guess you're not getting home to your kids at dinner now, are you? So, yeah, that's coming up. But, yeah, he showed us the template that he did. I don't have a pair. I wanted to dress up like Johnny, but I don't have a pair of overalls. So I couldn't do it. But I have to do some RP again. I haven't done RP in a long time. Get those creative juices flowing again. All right, we did it. We delivered pallets to this. No, I can't swear. I don't even know why the hell they would need pallets at this place. See, when I tell people I'm a professional, it's clear. Right here. I'm professional. Not everybody can do that. All right, what time we got? We got time. We're going to do some more. Okay, we're going to keep going to places we have not been. That's the key. And it can't be a 50-hour thing because I have to go to bed at some point. Like Spain. Yo, oh, my goodness. See, Cryptic would do that. And, that'd be fun, but I would be going to bed at 5 in the morning if I did that guy. I've been in there. Berlin, I've been. All right. Another Spain. If I see E jammer, don't hit it. Oh, wait. I don't think I've been there. See, now this is a long drive. We may well do this when it finished in Sweden, because then we're going to do the boat too. Now, what are we taking? And we're taking barley. This one might be a good one to go with. Maybe we do that one. That one or watermelons? I kind of like... Well, I got to say... I mean, watermelon seems to be the more entertaining thing to have to take all the way. And for anybody old like me that watched Chips in the 70s, there's going to be some type of crash, and I'm going to spill the watermelons all over the highway. So we got to take the... We're going to take this. Wait... I'm not going on this one, but lemonade. Oh, wait, what's this one? Oh, wait, no. Whoa, no. Don't do that. Oh, I haven't gone to Rome yet either. Where the hell's the lemonade now? Oh, I mean, that's pretty entertaining that you gotta take, they need lemonade in Finland, apparently. There's nowhere along here you can get lemonade. But let's go to Sweden. It's going to tell me this is going to take forever, but this boat ride's a significant portion of it. 840, all right. We're doing it. We're taking watermelons. We're going to leave, instead of a breadcrumb trail, we're going to leave a watermelon trail all across Europe. What the hell is this pretzel? I don't even know what this is. It's like I did like House Vibe Channel, and it sounds like I'm in Mecca or something right there with that. How is the RP server that you're on there for Conan now? Lucky, enjoying it there? Yeah, pretty good place. Oh, that's a bump. All right, we won't hit the cars. Yeah. I'm so far removed from RP lately. Oh, we're going after this white car. Screw that red vehicle. It's going to slam into me. He's going to hit me. Get ready. Oh, no, he slowed down.
Get ready to turn right.
Well, you know, it's like I want to, but then... I've kind of just been liking just chilling.
Turn right.
Hey, you know. I just, you know what part of it with, I mean, with Bar, when I do Conan, it's pretty easy for me to get something going because I just go running around like a lunatic. Yeah, yeah, yeah. They just had that in the new DLC. I know Tracy's been playing it too. You know, Bar, it's pretty easy to get in and something going just because I just act crazy. But like GTA, when I'm on those, when I get characters going, it takes a little while to get moving. And it should, because people in the city shouldn't like all of a sudden just have you involved in everything, but you know, it's work.
Turn left.
Bar, I just start running around looking for, you know, some animal or diving or running around doing something stupid. It's impossible not to notice. That was the last time on that one server you're on, I think I joined it and I just started running around looking for Barely There, my bear. I was just running around, barely there, I can't find him. And I remember, I mean, I just went balls to the wall right away. I didn't even like slowly. I just went in the hyper bar. All this traffic is Lucky's, not Lucky, is Tracy's fault from last night. I blame her. She complained there wasn't enough traffic in LA, and now everywhere I go, I'm stuck in this stuff. What? Uh-oh. Wait.
No!
I didn't say that. I'm probably going to get gas, too, on this trip. We'll see. I don't remember what the distance was.
Get ready to turn right.
Well, it's true, though. You know, you're unhappy that LA didn't have a lot of traffic, and now I keep getting stuck in stuff. Ever since.
Turn right.
Or, well, at least I know she's paying attention, right? And how old, by the way, what year was that game that you're playing today? It was cool to watch that, like the Conan O'Brien detective game. '93. Oh yeah, good. That was when I was I don't want to even say. I'll, you know. Let's just show how old Jammer is. Ready? Good. Oh, so 1993. So, what the hell? Oh. Wait, come on. I'm that far off. Why is that? That keeps dinging. Notice how I'm putting off. 1993, when I was 21. When that game came out.
Let's do this.
All right. Okay, we are going to need fuel on this trip. Even though the, This is not my normal music. Yeah, it's on that side. What the hell? Every time there's fuel, it's on the other side of the street? All right, we'll go to this one. There. Easy peasy. This will probably be my last shot because this one's going to take a little while.
Ready to roll.
So it will not take an hour and 9 minutes because part of that is on the ferry. I hope not, Jesus. I gotta get away from the damn ice cream man and the bell. Yeah, so 21-year-old Jammer when that game that you're playing today. Now I'm gonna go cry.
Turn
turn right. Before there really was the friggin' internet that we all have now. I mean, there was the internet, but it was not in the homes like, I remember those days.
Get ready to turn right.
And I do appreciate you guys all not saying, oh good, I was like six or whatever. Because if I had gotten that, I would have just been like, okay, have a good night, everybody. Jammer's gonna go to bed and cry now. That's it. He's done. Yeah, oh, see? Oh, now I'm gonna hit the stream ending thing again. But we always gotta remember, I'm still younger than Johnny. Actually, I think it's in December was when Mr. Hustler turns 50. Yes, that is correct, Tracy. Yeah, you're the one. At least it's not that bad. I think it's in I think it's December. I gotta remember. Yeah, there's people on Twitch that they, Jesus, because now to see 93, you would be what 28. Good Lord. That's just making me really, really sad. Now I gotta go cry. But hey, mentally I'm still 16. I'm playing video games, so what can you say? We're playing video games. I'm gonna guess Lucky was 7. I don't know if I'm right on that. I don't know why I'm guessing that number. Nope. Jesus Christ, if it's younger, then I'm driving this truck. Kids, I will drive this truck right off the road. Okay. Phew. That'd have been it.
Turn left.
This is a wacky little fuel area.
Get ready to turn left.
Was I close at least?
Turn left.
Let's see. I'm going to go then. Let's see. 7. I'm going to go with 9. 9 or 10. I'm just guessing numbers now. That's all we're doing. Uh, 42. Just keep going with numbers and oh, I get to go to the big boy gas pump. This is gonna be costly. It was like $4 in American Truck Sim the other day. At least it wasn't 3. And then the alright. Let's go. I think we're going to Sweden, was it, right?
Get ready to turn left.
I mean, think about it. If you were born in 2000 now, you're 21. So the equivalent of me in 93 is somebody that was born in 2000. And speaking of kids, then I had a good day today because my college kid came home for half a day today to do laundry and stuff. So I got to see her. And as I know, Tracy gets, it's like it was so thrilling to see her, and then you're so bummed when she leaves again. It's It's like a high and a low. But it was good to spend some time. And it was probably for her, it was probably just enough time to then have to go back to college and not have to talk to her dad anymore. Your day will come, Lucky.
Get ready to turn right.
See, now that my kids are older, now what I do now that my kids are older is, like, especially where I work or whatever, if I see, like, in our dining hall or anything, like, somebody, a younger faculty member or something, and they got little kids, and they're cutting the food up for the kids, or the kids are running around, they're chasing them, or if I go to a mall and I'm watching some person chase their little kid, trying to keep them with them and all, and I'm like, yeah, I don't gotta do that anymore. I'm done that part. It's entertaining to watch others have to suffer. Since I did my time. Because the grandkids, you just hand them back. You know, yeah, here you go. So I have a coworker who's got three grandkids now, and sometimes when she has them for like the day or whatever, she says like she is exhausted. I have no idea what this song is on Pretzel. This is why we try different stations. No polka. Get to go on the ferry boat. Still love that I'm carrying watermelons. All right, somebody keep an eye on the road for me. Thanks, everybody. It takes all of us to be safe. I swear to God, I hear in the song, I'll take you there, I'll take you there, orange. This is a one lane. Most of the roundabouts I drive on these, there's two lanes.
Exit now.
Yes, ma'am. I got it. We're going to exit now.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now.
She's like, man, I got this guy trained. You tell him to turn, he turns. Yeah, I should. I'm not hitting that. Okay, it goes. I thought it was gonna be 70, man. I'm like, Jesus, forget that.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now.
So many roundabouts. There's another one coming. I need to start getting. You know how everybody put those stream counters up or whatever. I should get the roundabout counter. And in the U.S., we can't handle these damn things. I can't tell you how many times people get so confused on these things. Like, people panic at the roundabouts. They put one in the town south of me like 5 years ago. I don't know. And when that was happening, man, oh my God. You'd think, why can't we just put a light in there? Well, this will keep the traffic flow going. But it's a circle and I don't know what to do. Yeah, no, yeah. And you know, it's funny that you said that because I was only doing a short stream tonight, so I was going to do it. I swear to you that I was probably going to play Euro tomorrow, and if I stream it, I was going to name it Look Kids Big Ben Parliament. So that's so funny that you said that. Yeah, no, that was going to be that if I stream tomorrow, that's the name of the stream. Look Kids Big Ben Parliament. That my wife and I say that all the time. And then he's like, I just can't get over. So that's so funny you said that, because that's what I was going to name it tonight. And I'm like, I don't know how long I'm going to stream because I'm starting late. So I'm like, let's not waste it on that one. Darth Vader helmet there. I'm going to say goodbye to the pumpkin soon. No, please don't. Please don't leave me here on the dashboard. You're gonna be flying that way. Is that water? Oh boy, that was some nice homes here, right? With right out of the water there? As I drive on the wrong side of the road? See, since it says I'm a professional driver, I'd have been in the right if I'd smashed into a car. There's still more, or is that? Oh yeah, off there. And we might have to pause in a minute. I've been hearing the same beat from this channel. It's like just been an hour of me hearing. And then once in a while, get me. I can do it too. See? Oh wait. Oh, you gotta do like a. Oh. Whoopsie. I go XLR when I got the wheel on. It's a little bit of a reach. Oof. I had heard that construction-wise, they were getting ready to take out that post, so I was helping out with it.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
They didn't need that post. Oh, look at this. We got multiple roundabouts. And an... Oh... we've probably gone through at least 7 roundabouts on this trip so far.
Exit now.
That's a highway there, all right. Whoa, what do, buddy?
Exit now.
All right, we got it. And I am the roundabout king. So we're contemplating not giving spoilers, but I don't know if digital has, but Johnny, Rab, and I have all watched Dune. And it's interesting because I thought this digital does dad jokes, so surprised. So we all have our opinions of Dune. And we're trying to figure out when to do it, because on the cast it's kind of early, but I guess we could talk about it but not be specific. Problem with the streaming and stuff now is that things can be an instant spoiler. Oh, another roundabout, look at that. You got it. We'll do it. You got it.
Exit now.
Yeah. Hold on a second. Pause-a-rooney. We're gonna pause-a-rooney. I'm gonna change up the music. I've had the same beat for a while. Oh, some disco music. Let's do some disco music. I don't know how well you guys hear it on stream. Everybody's groovy. Wait, I think they just said it's Saturday night too, but I don't know. Well, yeah. Yeah. Do the. Oh, they're celebrating me. Get down, kick off your shoes. Yeah. Oh man, if I could cue up these songs, that would be a bar dance song to open a stream. I'm dancing! Yes! Oh, now we're at 80. Now I did that.
Go straight on.
Jesus Christ, it was just 80 a minute ago. Make up your mind. Oh, look at that, a roundabout. See how long I last on this channel.
Exit now. Keep left.
I think we're going to get on the highway up here. Oh. Oh boy, we're not handling that that well. We got all those watermelons. We gotta be careful. I'm gonna go put on my checkered pants from the 70s. No street lights anywhere. All of a sudden they have them like every 2 feet. It'd be best is like if they didn't pack the watermelons properly and I deliver them and they've been rolling around, so there's just smashed watermelon all on the back of that trailer. Be oopsie. I didn't say how I deliver them. Just said I deliver them. We need to add a Animals Crossing component.
Go straight on.
All of a sudden there's a cow in the middle of the road. Dancing to the future. As soon as my feet start getting comfortable, that's why I need to slam on the brakes. Chat. Oh no. Oh, we gotta hit the clip button on that. Where's the clip thing? I gotta hit that button. Hold on. Oh. Oh. Wait. Oh. Oh. I hope everybody's okay. Nobody's hurt. Somebody hurt? Wowza. Oh, I did. We're gonna have to get that fixed, man. We did some damage on that one. Yeah, I'm sorry, Trace. Like, there was no way I could stop in time when that gate came down. There was like, it was barely flashing. And they were like, oh, bring it down. That's the most damage I've ever had on the truck. I apologize, Tracy. Out of all the people for me to hurt, Tracy, one of the nicest people in the world. I can't freaking believe it. We were just too much grooving to the disco. Is there like a repair place on my trip here? Oh, we're getting near the Oh, yeah. We'll stop here. We'll get it fixed.
Time to hit the road.
That one's going to cost me. It truly was not my fault. I know. Well, think of it this way. Imagine what could have happened with those needles. Could be like one sticking in my neck right now. Something hurts my neck right now. I'm not quite sure what it is. Am I okay? Plus, think of all the yarn that got ruined with all the blood. Ugh. I'm pretty sure the lights were flashing, and it was like a second, and then it was like, nope, coming down. I mean, I got a truck full of watermelons. Uh-oh. Oh, I've never had this happen to me. A chat, we have no lights. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, no. Come on. We're so close to the service center. This has never happened to me in the game before. I don't know why the truck's broken. I only slammed into a gate. Thank goodness we're right near the service center. I can figure out where it is. I think it's straight ahead. All right. Oh, boy. We made it.
Possible.
Talk about being lucky to be that close. Oh my God. Yeah, we're missing half our truck. This is gonna cost us. Oh, 32,000 pounds or euros. Oof. That one hurts. It looks fine to me. Man. And then I was just all of a sudden the lights shut off on me. I was like, Jesus, no. All right, this is going to be entertaining. How do you think the watermelons are in the back of the truck after I just did that? Holy crap, that was funny. Nothing to see.
Turn right.
Yeah, those watermelons in the back, they're ruined. We ruined them when we slammed into that gate. And Tracy's worried about her whiplash. Think about the watermelons. Man, I'm scared anytime I'm near train tracks now.
Turn right.
That was up there with the time I was texting and driving and slammed into that poor FedEx dude.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
I'd been screwed if a service station was far away. Oh, this is neat. Yeah. I'll go to drawbridge or something. Maybe that can lift up on me while I'm driving on it too.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. exit now.
We're getting ready to go on a boat. Is this like 20 tons of watermelons too?
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
I already know what I'm gonna name the clip too. Jammer damages chat. Y'all have faith in me for your safety in this vehicle and I slamming the train gates.
Right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Well, how was your Euro Truck Sim last night? Well, I killed three people in chat on a car accident. This trip now has cost me because I had to pay all that money to fix this thing. Plus, I got to pay the ferry. I lost money on this trip. I think I'm only getting paid 20,000 euros or something. Goodness, these ferries are 24/7, huh? All right. All right, we're going to... No, we're in Ventspils. We're going to Ninushrian. There's another 1,000 there.
Okay, let's find a new route.
Can you believe the GPS lady's yelling at me? All right, we still got 20 more minutes on this trip. Boy.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right and then turn right.
A lot of turning right.
Turn right.
That's a cool building up there, right? Church, is it? Sorry, I got busy sightseeing. My boat. It's a boat. There's a boat. It shows how hard I hit it because I pretty much have damage turned down to nothing. So for it to...
Go straight on.
Get to Sweden, we start speeding. Sweden and speeding, huh? You like that one? gonna guess, unless there's a short trip, but I'm just probably gonna be my last trip. I mean, we'll do, oh boy, this is a big curve and go that speed. Alright, we're gonna stop. Plus, cars pull in front of me. Now we can all have Stockholm syndrome.
Get ready to turn left.
I have a feeling we're gonna do more Europe tomorrow night.
Turn left.
We're just going. I mean, there's no train to slam in that time, right?
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
This disco channel is pretty funny. All right. Now we're flying. Oh, this is pretty. And I say we're flying, and now I'm going to start doing this. There's no way in hell I'm reading these signs. These signs are just a bunch of consonants. That bridge is probably pretty. I have my funds are really low thanks to that damn slamming into the train gate. Man, that really took a lot of my friggin' money. Plus, I lost a ton of money because I cryptic peer pressured me into buying, even though I like this truck. I think this song might be called Boogie Town. I don't have pretzel up, so I can't see. I'm glad I still ended up streaming, because after watching Dune, I almost didn't. And then I would not have had any record of me slamming into that gate. I bet you that guy's not carrying watermelon. Well, that's a cool bridge. All right, still some time to go on this one, but we're getting there. Every disco song on this pretzel station so far, it's like there's a lot of like whispering, like, okay, or yes, disco. Like, everything's a whisper. That's a shoulder. Oh, that's a guardrail. Just sucks when you want to look around. Oh, that didn't sound like a... Oh, yep. No, we got it. We got it. We're good. Everybody safe. We're all safe. Right, the shoulder, man, like, gets that little noise really quick. It's there. Like a power plant. I grew up in the 70s. I do not remember every song having whispers in it. Thank you. And that company's like, what's the largest font we can put on the side of the truck? Whoa, what's he doing? He swerved. That's my job. I always recommend as a professional driver you hold on to the wheel. I am swerving a lot tonight. Cal. There's another cow. Since we're in Sweden, shouldn't I see, like, shouldn't there be like 500 IKEAs around? some water over there. Oh, this is pretty up here. Oh, now I'm gonna crash. That's pretty. Man, that high-pitched part of the song is rough. I'm sorry, Mr. Trucker behind me. Oh, sneeze coming. All right. Woo. Let's go back and see that camera again. Look at that. That's neat. Oh, what's over there? Look at all that pink. I'm completely gonna crash at some point with this camera. Changes.
Go straight on.
I think she got tired of not giving me direction, so she had to say something. Oh, bumps. Oh, no, don't merge. Boys. You just knew that car was coming out. Sometimes you just know. A little confused how I'm doing the speed limit and passing all these cars.
Go straight on.
This truck's like doing my speed, so. Oh, phew, he's got merging. Oh, he's like, I want to get back in the right lane. He's one of those annoying drivers. Won't let me. We've all had those circumstances. Hey, something's doing there. I had to hit the brakes. I was afraid I was gonna slam into something else again. Oh, come on. Now I'm getting annoyed like I'm really driving. Oh, well, that might be the reason why I'm going down to one lane. Oh, that's the wrong time to use the camera, boy. I'm playing with fire tonight. I'm like, doos, and I see cars like stopping. All right, we're getting there. Under 100 kilometers to go. Oh, that's pretty over there too, but if I put the other camera on, I am gonna break something. I could do this, the traffic jam stop. In that lane, I knew it the whole time.
Go straight on.
A lot of changes in speed on this road here. Lots and lots of changes. You, sir, are going very fast. Getting off of this highway.
Keep right and then exit right.
Yes, ma'am.
Exit right.
The hell are with these bumps? I like they got the little blue and yellow curve signs there. Oh, sorry. We left the signal on, that was my bad. Oh, we are almost there, chat. I think this is gonna be the last load of the night we're gonna do. Started too late tonight, but I figured it was a good opportunity for me to watch Dune. The 80s one, I never was able to watch that entire movie. And I don't know the books or anything, but I could never get through it. Even when I was like, I'm gonna watch this whole movie. Further up than I thought it was. I don't want to be one of those people that has their signal on way, way, way ahead. Oh, good. There's no sign. I should just go. This is gonna have to be one of these annoying driver that you just nudge your way out. Oh no, we got clearance there. Yeah, we're gonna do the stop traffic. Oh, yeah, you're letting me go. Sure. Yeah. So friendly of you. Oh, not on the wrong side of the street. We're just gonna let's do this. We're at Jammer's gonna do this so I can look around real quick. Yes, I'm causing your traffic. There's another lane, people. None of them get over in the other lane.
Keep left.
Gothenburg.
Turn left.
We did it. We brought the watermelons. They're all broken from our crash, but they're here. Gothenburg is saved from the watermelon crisis. I'm going to imagine that's a truck dealer since there's a mechanic there, but it could be recruiting. Yeah.
Turn right.
You're not going to unlock for me, are you? Now I got to turn around. I got to go in there. I'm not going to listen to Miss GPS for a minute. We're going. We're just doing it. Oh, yeah, now you just say, yeah, now that I turned.
Never mind. I'll find a new reroute.
She's getting, GPS lady is getting really mad with me right now. Make sure I get clearance there. All right, now we'll go deliver it. Sometimes I'm very particular when it unlocks. Oh, sorry. That's my bad. Wrong button on the wheel.
Go straight on.
Thank you, green light. All right.
Turn right.
Oh, we got to turn right here, I think. I assume it's right here. All right. Oh, I'm that threw me off. That threw me off.
Here we are. Safe and sound.
All right. I think maybe it's around the Yeah, there it is. All right. We got it. Us professionals know where to go. That's it. Like I said, it's gonna be a short stream tonight, so I'm gonna end it right there. I probably will be back on. Oh man, look at that damage penalty, man. Ooh. Oh, that hurt. Oh, Jesus. So I lost. It cost me 30,000 pounds or euros to fix the thing, plus the ferry ride, and I lost $2,800 on the job, or 2,800 euros. All right. With that, thanks everybody for watching. I should be back on tomorrow night. Everybody chatting, Lucky with the raid, Danny Quinn for the new follow. I appreciate it. And probably more truck. At some point we'll play another game, but I've just been just enjoying talking away and driving the truck. So with that, I will see you tomorrow. Have a good night. Thanks for watching.